drop of water becomes a river, joining the motion between sea and the shore, winding its way there.